road is too late, eh?
Is it? It looks like it's one lane.
Yes, but it is too late. If a vehicle coming up there, I just pull up inside here.
Well, next okay.
Next just pass. And if a vehicle coming up here, he will just roll back from back there.
Nutmeg. No, I don't know what that is.
That's the nutmeg.
Oh, it is nutmeg. Okay.
Now the outside part is easy to make. It's a mess. You use it for preservatives, for corned beef, sausages, soups, and gravies, and custard. The outside part you're looking at there, we use it to make jams, jellies, and nutmeg syrup.
Oh, okay.
The nut, you have to break it. You have to be dried, and you shake it, and you break it, and you get it to put it in your pumpkin pies, your rum punch, your eggnog, rice pudding, etc. And the shell of the nut, you throw it in your yard, and it works like a poor man's burglar alarm. I have some nutmegs here, and I don't see them. Okay. Now this part here, you put your hand.
Oh, you smell it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So I must break that.
Mm-hmm.
To prepare the shell to get enough inside of it.
Okay.
And you're grated to buy your pumpkin pie, your rum punch, eggnog, rice pudding.
Oh, okay.
Etc. This is
ginger.
Even on this?
No, this is not ginger.
That, oh, it looked like ginger. Is that ginger?
No, this is not ginger.
What is that?
This one is ginger.
Okay.
Okay.
This one is a different color?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Ginger's from here too?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
So this one, you see this one, whitish. This one is orange.
Turmeric? Yeah, when you said orange, okay, I got both of those in my desk, okay.
You don't really get it, but you want to get it.
I got it.
You don't really get it, but you almost get it.
Wow.
Turmeric.
Yep.
Turmeric.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
And so that is where the guy, Morris Bishop, went to Dr. President Reagan. He said instead of exporting our raw materials and our cocoa, nutmegs, our ginger, turmeric, we want our factories.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
You can hold it dry one, you know. You cannot go back with the green ones,
mm-hmm.
but you can go home with back with the dry ones. Go home with this, but you cannot go with this. There. Now you must cut it down to get the bark from the tree. Oh, avocado?
Oh yeah, avocado, I see.
It's a nice house.
Yeah, a lot of these people here went to England in the 60s, come back and build the homes.
Mm-hmm.
So you get a lot of big houses from here going way back, a lot back up there. Because what happened if there one family go up, the next one bring up the next one, bring up the next one, bring up the next one. So a lot of people will be going up.
Oh yeah.
That one's built by the Chinese.